peace, love, light, and King Noble Black Supremacy. So with this video, I actually wanted to talk about love and dating. I wanted to bring some awareness of what I guess when people come to me and ask me about love relationships, and I've made several videos on this, how it's important to really, truly, sincerely do your best to really know yourself. Before stepping in the ring for to date or for to seek a mate or be in a romantic relationship, a serious relationship. Once you have officially made it clear, well, once you are clear that you like a person, you have accepted the responsibility of the full essence of what that person is. So if you really like them, if you really actually sincerely like them, you accept them for who they are in totality. A lot of the times we get wrapped up into what our wants and what our needs are. But that should be established before getting into a relationship. That should be established before dating. If you really are vibing with a person, you really like them, you accept them completely for who they are. Otherwise, that would be considered an infatuation. You like the thoughts of them. You don't necessarily like them. Like, it's hard to explain. To actually really develop that connection with them, if it's real, if it's authentic, if it's genuine, you have taken the responsibility to like that person in their full essence. You have accepted the responsibility to take on what you may or may not know about them until it's revealed who and what they are. So don't be fake. Don't be switching up. If you've already made it clear to yourself that you like a person, then you need to live by that. Otherwise, make sure you're giving things time and you're not rushing into things. Because if you like someone, you like someone, period. Now, could it be possible that they may not exchange energy the way you do? Is it possible that they may not like you? Yes. Yes. But, and I don't remember exactly how it's said, but when you love a flower, you nurture it. If you like a flower, you know, you might pick it. But being authentic means to actually nurture and not get tied up into fantasy. So we gotta make sure we're not playing ourselves and playing other people. We need to be really serious with ourselves. Thank you for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, and also share. Peace, love, light, and King Noble Black Supremacy.